Welcome back to Hardgenere. We've got stacks of work to do still. And because I just tested stupidly, all the drills or David's that side went and put up clumps, so I just switched it on really just to make sure that this was working, and this is working fine. So what we need to do is we need to at some point before we switch her on just go and clear that soil out again. No problem. Right, today, plumbing. We did plumbing first last time, so let's do the wiring first this time. I'm hoping that the 70 drills doesn't tip the computer over the edge, and if it doesn't and it runs well, then I might even up it to 80 each side, 40 each side to make it 80. But I have a feeling with 70 it will slow things down a little bit enough to give me a constant stream of resources going through that I'm hoping for. But of course that'll be something different that will happen. Right, lovely. So that's the first part. Do you know, since I've been doing these little setups, I've found it easier and easier and easier just to think, right, if I'm going to do 30 drills, I need 30 of this, 30 of that, 30 of the other, and just go and buy it and just dump it. That way then it's all here. It cuts out so much time to and fro to the shops. I need some more electrical pieces. Just trying to calculate how many I need here. I think three bendy bits and three straight bits is what I need. Oh joys. I thought I calculated right. I obviously can't add up. I really hope this works. Oh, look at that, it's worked. Yeah, I'm happy with that. That was a fluke, by the way. I wasn't counting them. This is where I can't remember to put my hammer. Here we go. Right, stop messing around. Right, let's see how we are at. So the water comes over here, pressure into the harvester, along here, down here, up here. So the question is, have we got enough pressure? So we're about 75% pressure, I think, around when we get to here. And then as soon as you get to the first pressure tank bang, it's 100. So that's good. So I'm happy with that. That all should work nicely. And I want to see if I can get this to be independent. So flick that switch, turns those drills off. Flick that switch, turns those drills off. But still allows the water to flow through to the conveyors and the harvesters. In theory, happy days. Right, let's just check this end to make sure everything's all wired and plumbed in, and then we can think about having a quick turn on and see if she works. We need to power this one here. What's the bet and we're one electric pipe short? Oh, for crying out loud. It's because I know I'm tired and I know I'm at the end of the build, so. Apologies. Right, let's make sure all the drills are switched on. They are, I did that. This should just work, hopefully. Let's try it. That's more like it. And the 35 drill looks like it's the perfect number. I mean, I can always put another shredder in here if that was a problem. And I think we're still going to get these dirt clumps in here. We might have to do that. See, now they run out of pay dirt, they're all out of sync again. And the gems don't seem to be popping out anymore, which is great news. Well, it all seems to be running all right. I think we might be able to eliminate some of the lag by the time I've hammered everything down and put it in its place. But that's about the right amount of resources coming up the conveyor now. That's a bit better. I'm happier with that. Thank you. it's just brilliant, really. I'm glad I didn't go to 80 drills. Uh oh, bit of clouting, what's all that doing? No spillages. A couple little bits here at the end, but nothing to worry about. That is what I call a success. Absolutely fantastic. I'm sorry, guys, this one's gone on a little bit longer than normal. It's mainly just because I wanted to get this all tested and see how this all works. So we'll play around, refine, do what we need to do, lock it all down, blah, blah, blah. And, hopefully it'll all sort itself out. I'm quite pleased. We'll also have do a little bit of a test on it as well in the next episode and see how much it can produce and see if it stays stable for half an hour. Without lagging out or doing something stupid. But, really, really pleased. Happy days. Thanks very much for your time, guys. I'll see you in the next one.